Massa and Bottas, but behind the leaders, Ericsson made contact with Grosjean, who in turn pushed Hulkenberg into Maldonado. Sainz took to the escape road in avoidance, but was penalised for gaining an advantage. The replay from Maldonado's onboard camera showed that the Venezuelan received a hefty whack from Hulkenberg's Force India, followed by an uncomfortable ride across the curves.